My name is Anant and I'm from India. Currently, I'm doing my master's in sustainable energy at DTU and my focus line is in electric energy systems. Electricity has become a basic necessity to us. Our lives revolve around it, but most people don't know how electricity gets to us. We simply press a switch and see the bulb that glows, but on learning how much work goes into getting that electricity to your house, you can't help but be a bit romantic about it. It's one of those few things that has always existed and we as humans have not invented it, but just learned how to harness it. Studying at DTU is pretty different from the study method I was exposed to in India. Here there's more emphasis on the understanding of concepts, group study and learning in a more holistic way. I find the level of freedom and informal interactions with our professors kind of refreshing. When I'm not studying, I love playing basketball at the campus and hanging out with my friends. It's a nice break where you only focus on the here and the now. Once I'm back home, I try to answer mails or talk to my parents and friends back home. I love to read on my Kindle before I fall asleep. Just before, I cut the power.